So hey guys and gals, DJ Santa here, and we're back with some more Halo Wars. Let's get things booted. And yes, that background is what you think it is, and it was the one kind of provided by the official Doom.
So, it's an energy shield that they can deploy on the planet.
Yes, Captain. We can't see through it. The Covenant are up to something.
Agreed. We need to find out what that is. Can we use the ship's cannons and take it out directly?
We may destroy whatever's under there. Covenant shield technology is susceptible to superheated plasma. Aren't we field testing some plasma-based rhinos?
Pillar of Autumn inventory shows they have some prototypes.
It may take some time to get the right power settings. I'll need to be on the ground to do that.
Professor, Sergeant Forge, let's get that shield down.
Babysitting again?
Well, this little field trip is a bust. Anders, is there anything out here except for that huge alien dome thing?
Oh no. Already having some technical difficulties.
Looks like we only shook the beehive. We got multiple bogeys incoming.
Oh shit. Well, if the computer crashes during stream, you'll know why. Stream ended early. Oh my god. Let's just see how this pans out.
Base under attack. Supply pad complete.
More resources required.
You got it.
Turret complete.
Enemy up ahead. Get ready to dance.
Thank you. resources required.
Harvest Service Command, Pillar of Autumn. Request for Plasma Rhino is approved. Rhino is inbound.
Alright, yeet. Shit. Now I need a server turret. Do it for 250 supply credits.
Supply path upgrade.
Shit.
More resources required.
Regeneration ready. Revealing target.
Missile launcher, flamethrower, railgun. Coming close. And I'll be able to have some more spaces for another reactor. Which you're gonna need. Shit. Thank you. trying to get the base well set up, so that way we can take on the Covenant without much trouble. But looks like they got our plans. At this point, I don't think they're gonna stand a chance. Advanced reactor. I just need a super reactor, and we are set. Shit. Thank you.
Enemy
Take that, you alien scumbags.
Send us in.
Nozzle's driving away.
shit.
Shit. Here is
resources required.
All your ability. Could be useful.
Sir.
Oh no. Oh hey! I'll just go fix myself over here then. Yes. Hey, yours rail? That down to easy.
So, it's an energy shield that they can deploy on the planet.
Yes.
Two supply pads, two reactors.
Turret complete.
Yeah, we do need some self-defense. Some repute.
Resources required.
Produced. Fortress upgrade coming up. That should give me. Yeah, there we go. Vehicle depot. And field armory. Need about 1200, and then I can get the advanced reactor, which I need a 2400, so I can get both of them done. That's gonna take some time. So, yes, Surreal, if you're still there, lurking, how's your day been? Suck it, covenant bastards. Alright, getting both reactors upgraded. If we're gonna want reserves. Like we need all the upgrades. I think I might be able to get through one mission if I'm lucky. I did knock the difficulty level down to easy. For reinforcements, another 800 for a large turret. Waiting for reserves. Reinforcements being researched, and then next will be a large turret. Build up an army. That will also take some time. Alright. Next will be Wolverine. Tank. Then we got one volubility, deflective plating, and canister shell. Mr. Shell ability. I want medics and napalm adherent. Thank you. oxide tank. Yeah, I'm trying to get all my ducks in a row this time before I just go guns a-blazing towards the enemy. I mean, yeah, they're going guns a-blazing at me, but I'm more than ready, actually. As far as defenses are concerned. So when I get those rhinos made, I need like a huge backup army to get that shit rolling. Piercing shot, dual launchers. All three of these are 900. Because in all reality, you need like every base defense you can have. Definitely gonna want dual launchers. As well as piercing shot. Dual launchers.
Fuel Launchers Research.
Yeah, I think at this point. I should be good for the meantime. Now just waiting for
Rolling.
Ready
We might just be able to do it just yet.
Enemy engagement.
Alright. I don't know if this is supposed to finish up the mission. This is, like, for real my first time ever doing the campaign, so I'm still kind of noob to this. Oh my god. You go there, you go there. Plasma Rhino, you go there.
That
should be on the kitchen counter. Marines, move over there. Okay. Make some room for the Plasma Rhino to get its shit done.
Yeah, it's like 3 minutes to 10, so.
Yeah, I think with that, guys. pretty intense way to finish. So, an achievement unlocked. Green form. So, anyways, and we got an achievement to pop. So, I'd say we did well. Let me see if anyone is able to raid. I got one. Well, raid today.
It's 10 o'clock, babe. You don't have time to raid.
Hmm?
You don't have time to raid. It's 10 o'clock.
Looks like Liz is doing some villager hunting, possibly. Yep, she's doing villager hunting, so. So. Now time to raid, y'all. So, Elizabeth's doing a villager hunt. Peace out. She's at number 69.
You gotta end stream.
Yeah.